Can I help you? Okay.
Oh.
else wants to get on the 16? There's another one that just came in for you guys. So you guys can board that one.
Does that go to Miracle Mile?
Yes, it does.
It goes to Oregon Miracle Mile. I'm just going to pull a box and get it out of the way.
Okay.
I'll be out of here, guys.
Yeah, don't take legal advice from a security guard.
Distance, so
oh yeah, I sure don't want to interfere.
I'm also not interested in catching details on the audio that are going over the radio and like what you're asking him and that stuff. I don't want to get his identity or anything. It's just the fact of what's happening and how it's happening. Broad strokes.
Very nice. Yeah. That's cool. I appreciate the way to do it, but some people don't appreciate that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I have a special relationship with public photography, so I wouldn't actually be bothered by it. But I was in his position, and saw it his way.
You know,
what's
going on the street, or a family member exposed, you know, there's a limit that we don't ever anticipate ourselves being in, where you would expect, that's sort of conundrum over there.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's definitely important not to lose the human element.
Perfect.
Though, I mean, if it comes down to it, there's, the broader issues, I think, are if the human element does get lost. You know, if someone is going to, you know, it's impossible to set up a situation where we would legislate that kind of privacy without that being overused and abused. So all I'm saying is that if in a situation where someone's feelings are going to be hurt versus, like, not, like, someone's rights are going to be lost or curtailed.
Yeah, there's a balance, and you're right, it would be very hard to put it perfectly in
words. Yeah, that's why laws are tricky.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm just trying to get the big picture and, and stay out of the way. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, you too. Brush up on the law.